First thing I ever took was Dynabol.
Okay.
20 milligrams a day of Dynabol. I took that for 6 weeks, and then I switched over to one Primobol in shot a week and a little bit of Anabol, like 15 milligrams or something. That's kind of like bikini girls use that now.
And Primo is like pre-competition stuff. Yeah. Primo is not to really get you
No, that was when I was, you know, yeah. I did a little bit to build up, and then I came down with a diet.